According to a recent Gallup poll, 87% of respondents do some of their work remotely, meaning that they work from home and they need to have access to their business files and applications from home. Or is there a solution to this problem? So let's look into this. In modern businesses, employees need to have remote access to their work computers, not only for support, but also to access work files, data, and applications. There are many remote access solutions on the market today, and many of these are working in a similar way. But what is important here is that the access to your data needs to be fast, secure, safe, reliable, and stable. I'm talking about AnyViewer. AnyViewer is remote desktop software for Windows, iOS, and Android, which has a variety of features like safely access computers for Windows, quickly transfer files from remote and local PCs and devices. It also allows a simple solution for remote support to your customers, and it offers a flexible way to play PC games from any place. So here we see AnyViewer is right for you, according to them here. AnyViewer is a free yet powerful remote desktop connection software for Windows PCs, Windows servers, and it definitely will be your choice that you won't regret. All right. Safe and reliable. For remote connection activity, security can be the first thing on many users' concern. AnyViewer is secured by elliptic curve cryptography encryption, protecting your data from leakage. It is fast and stable. AnyViewer helps you to complete stable and fast remote connections to transfer files from one PC to another or multiple PCs at the same time with high image quality. That's good. Flexible and considerate. Intuitive and concise interface guides you through the remote access computer easily. Meanwhile, the remote computer manager has flexible connection methods, automatic updates, and multiple language support. So what can AnyViewer do for you? You can get remote access to your work computer. Need to access a work computer from outside for necessary data on it, but you don't know how to set up a VPN or perform port forwarding, or you've never used the RDP. Get ultra simple remote access software, AnyViewer, and you can remotely access your work computer from home or during a trip without complicated settings, right? You can transfer files between your local and remote devices. You can fix technical issues without being on site. So this is the support here that they were talking about. And of course, you can play PC games from anywhere. So that's awesome. And here's a testimonial from a guy named Daniel.
I love the intuitive interface of AnyViewer. I use it to remote into my work computer quickly and it works stably after establishing the connection. What's the most important is it is completely free of charge.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on download to download here. And you notice that we have the free download. I'm going to use that. Go ahead and save it in your download folder. And now I'll show you how to set it up. Once you click on the setup, you'll notice that you can change the file location there, but we'll keep it like that. We'll say install now. And let's click on enjoy now. Now this window will open up here, and you can create an account. You can look at the device or do other settings. Now notice you have a device ID that's listed here. You would install this on your remote computer or your work computer, and you'd have a separate number that goes with that other number there. And you also have what's called a security code. So you'd have to know both of these to actually gain access to another computer there. And after installing it on the other computer, you then will be given a code. So notice that you can do remote control or file transfer. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do a remote control on the work computer there that's in class. and I'm going to type in the number here. So remember, you get this ID and the temporary security codes from the other computer. Now, after typing in the number, you click on connect. After clicking on connect, the connection request window will open up. Here you can choose the way to control the partner's device. So you can send a request to your partners there, or you can input a security code. Now I'm going to be using the first method there. I'm going to click on OK. As it's connecting to the remote computer, you'll see this window appear. And so if I click on mode, you notice right away that I have different qualities. I'm going for the free version, so I don't have the high quality one. That would be with a subscription. But I'm going to be using either balanced or high speed with my connection there for free. So here we are in the remote computer, and that's what that desktop looks like. Let's go on to the internet here. And what I'm going to do is, let's see if it opens up the drive here. And there it is. There's my drive on my other account there. And let's open up another tab and let's see if it opens up and see what it does with YouTube. Okay, let's see if it will play a video here. Hey you, and welcome. I'm Mr. Barry. In this whole video, I want to talk about the video capture heart. Okay, it seems to be playing just fine, and that's awesome there. So it's playing well. It actually doesn't seem to be hesitating at all, but I do have a fast internet connection, so that probably helps out. And you do have complete access to all the files on the remote system. Now a little bit about the tools that we have up here. We do have adaptive screen mode, chat, files, operation. We can hide it too. So if you don't like it, you can always click on the little caret and hide it that way as well. Now about AnyViewer prices there. You can always choose the plan at risk-free because it does have a 15-day unconditional money-back guarantee. All right, I was demonstrating the free version here, and you can have that. There's no time limit to that. You can use it forever if you need to. And we're going to look at basically what is different between the free, professional, and enterprise here, because that's kind of interesting. The free one, of course, is free. Professional is $4.16 a month, but if you go for the year, it's about $50 a year. If you go enterprise, it's $16.58 a month, or about $200 a year. And let's just look to see what they differ there. Okay, so we allowed for high speed, but this has higher speed, and then this, again, I guess is higher speed than that. We have two channels, and then here we have 10 channels. So when multiple devices are logged in, the number of devices that are allowed to start to remote session at the same time. So you can have 10 devices, wow. Here, two simultaneous sessions, 5. Here, 10. So this would really be for the enterprise, the big business, where you're connecting to a lot of different machines all at the same time. Here we have 3 assigned devices, 10 assigned devices. And here we have 100 assigned devices. Here, 10 managed devices, 100 managed devices, and 1,000 managed devices. Wow, all right. Here, for their support, it's just during business hours. But here, for any of the paid ones, it's basically 24/7, 365 days out of the year. And if you do the enterprise, notice it says priority. So apparently there's no waiting there. It's unattended access. Here it's all the same multiple monitor switch, and that's what I was demonstrating there. They do have iOS Android device support on all 3. This allows for file transfer. That's what you were seeing me there. Max file speed is 500 KB per second, 2 threads of file transfer. Max number of files at one time is 100, and the max size for a single file It's limited to 100 megabytes. So my test file that I was using was about 50 megabytes. And of course that was okay, but you remember you have a limit of only 100 megabytes. That's pretty small for some businesses there. Here, if you any of the paid versions, you notice you have all of a sudden a terabyte for the max size for a single file. That's great, and that should be sufficient for most users right there, a terabyte. And here, again, it's another terabyte for the max size. And the maximum number of files at once is unlimited. So that's kind of neat here. It's unlimited for this other one too. This one, it's only 100. Text chat in session, that's all the same across the board. And then you have shortcuts of operations. So it offers the shortcuts, which is Control Alt Delete, Lock, Log Out, Restart, Task Manager, and the CMD, which is your command line. And that is the same across the board. On these, you do have access in privacy mode, and you also have what's called high quality image. So when you're looking at your desktop, it's not going to be a reduced resolution like you were seeing there in the free version. All right. Hey, there you go. Now you know about AnyViewer, which is a good solution for those who need to work remotely. I do recommend it. We only looked at the free version here, but there are other versions there if you need more access or higher speed access. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please click on that thumbs up, comment down below because I do read your comments, and share the videos. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. And I want to say thank you to all those who have been sharing my videos on their social media platforms. Alrighty, well, you all have a very good day, and thank you. Bye-bye.